How's it going? I'm Eric Mito here with Corey Bornstein. Both of us are out here playing for Cal State Long Beach right now. We've been having a great year, toughing it out, playing lots of points. We'd like to take a second, thank Cal State Long Beach for helping us, supporting us all year long, fundraising, everything. And we'd like to invite everyone to watch Nationals this weekend. There's a live webcast. You can watch that at College Paintball or Fox College Sport. You can also check out all the live updates at Pro Paintball. Corey, you want to talk to us about what it's like to play college and pro?
I mean, it's great. It's my first season playing with Cal State Long Beach. I usually play with Open Blast in the off season, playing with Seven Man. And I'm having a great time playing with the boys. It's my first season, like I said, but I'm loving it, you know? I encourage everyone to check it out. Anyone going to college, check out if your school has a team, because it's a lot of fun. It's great fun. I mean, we're looking to have a good event. You know, check us out on Fox College Sports or ProPaintball.com for all the updates, of course. And, yeah, I mean, we're looking to do work. So Florida's a big event. Check us out. We'll be up there. Thank you.